तो आरजीवी सर ही ऑल्सो प्रेज्ड माय परफॉर्मेंस इन द ऑडियो लॉन्च. सो दैट्स व्हेन आई मेट हिम फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम ऑन द स्टेज एंड आई वॉज लाइक सर आई वॉन्ट अ पिक्चर विथ यू एंड इज लाइक आई एक्चुअली वॉन्ट टू वर्क विथ यू या गिव मी योर नंबर. आई एम लाइक वाओ दैट्स सो गुड.
सो मेरे फोटो అడిగితే ఏనమ్మా నువ్వు నేను నెక్స్ట్ నేను హీరోయిన్ గా తీసుకుందాం అనుకుంటున్నాను వర్క్ చేద్దాం అనుకుంటున్నాను అన్నారు.
సో వి హవ్ నాట్ డిస్కస్డ్ ఎనీథింగ్ లైక్ యు నో వి డిడ్ గెట్ టైమ్ ప్రమోషన్స్ ఉల్లాలా ఇస్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్. So after this, we will talk and maybe something good may be coming. Let's see, 2020, please give me good. I want to like dedicate my life to, yesterday also I was wearing that Om Om wala outfit. So some interviewer asked me about why you're wearing like this and what are your marriage plans. So I said, no, I'm not getting married. Like mostly not till 34, 35. I want to dedicate my life to Telugu film industry. So they have also done romance and we respect them for that. So being an actor, also about my physique and everything, so being fit is something that I love. So when you see me in 50s, and I hope you interview me when I'm in my 50s or 60s, so then I'm going to be as fit as possible for that age. So being fit is something that comes in my lifestyle. I have always been a swimmer, and since childhood I can do skating. I was always a runner, so sports was my thing. So you know, I don't have to maintain a body like that. I just work out, and that's how I am.
Because of your stature and physique, इसके लिए आपको ये movie में लिया बोल के आप समझ रहे थे?
अच्छा. So see, when I decided I want to be an actress, I wanted to do everything that my role models have done. For example, Sridevi, Madhuri Dixit. Madhubala is one of the actresses I look up to. Kangana Ranaut is one of the actresses I look up to. So when I planned to enter the industry, I was like prepared, and I was happy that I'm going to do everything that these actresses have done. So these actresses have done romance, they have done emotional scenes, they have done very good dancing. Like all the actresses that I mentioned are very good dancers.